She stood upon the auction block, a testament of shame. She had sold herself to many men, and this was all she gained. The life of pleasure she pursued had turned to bitter tears, and terror gripped her troubled soul as the bids rang in her ears. But then someone made a bid so high that no one else would dare reply. As a hush fell on that place, she turned and saw Hosea's face. He paid the price, he paid the price. He came and found her where she was and paid the ransom for her life. Oh, what matchless grace that he would make so great a sacrifice. Because he loved her, he paid the price.
I stood upon the auction block, a slave to my own sin. The chains of all my wickedness had bound my soul within, and there was nothing I could do to break the bands away. It seemed I'd be forever lost to suffer in hell's flame. But the King of Glory left his throne to claim me for his very own.
The debt I owed was satisfied when it is finished, Jesus cried. He paid the price, he paid the price. He came and found me where I was and paid the ransom for my life. Oh, what matchless grace that he would make so great a sacrifice. Because he loved me, he paid the price. Oh, what matchless grace that he would make so great a sacrifice. Because he loved me, he paid the price. The price.